Right. We have been discussing partnership lesson, lesson 10. This is the last lesson for grade 12. There are 16 lessons we have discussed on A level. Grade 12, we have discussed there are 10 lessons. Think about as an organization, we have to discuss sole proprietorships, not for profit making organization, partnerships, as well as company. Company lesson 12, as well as partnership lesson 10, not for profit making organization, we have discussed, that is a lesson 8. And sole proprietorship, we have discussed lesson 6. Subject relevant for the business organization. In accounting, we are going to provide information. Therefore, think there are three types of business available. Service business, trading business, as well as manufacturing business. And there are four types of organization available. Sole proprietorships, partnerships, and company. As well as not-for-profit making organization. Our duty in accounting, we are going to provide information so that we have to prepare financial statement. Therefore, we are going to discuss how to prepare financial statement for sole proprietorships, partnerships, company, not-for-profit making organization. Think when business going to prepare financial statement. Normally, as a financial statement, we have to prepare income statement, statement of financial position, statement of changes in equity, statement of cash flow, accounting policies and notes. As a financial statement, there are five things we have to prepare. Therefore, when business going to prepare financial statement, think about process. From the beginning, information should be collected by using source documents. After that, information available in the source documents should be recorded in the primary books. After that, information included in the primary books should be recorded in the ledger. Then by closing ledger accounts, trial balance should be prepared. Trial balance. Then by closing, if trial balance is not equal, error correction should be done. Error correction. As well as after that, adjustment should be done. Then financial statement should be prepared. Therefore, all the business organization, that is a process. Source documents, primary books, ledger, trial balance, error correction, adjustment, and financial statement. I have discussed there are two examples based on trial balance. How to prepare partnership sum with adjustment. Therefore, as adjustment, you have to know in this level. In this level, as adjustment, you have to know inventory adjustment, bad debts and doubtful debts adjustment, depreciation adjustment, disposal adjustment, EPF and ETF adjustment, goods sent on sales or return basis adjustment, damage stock adjustment, as well as donation and drawings adjustment. Sometimes it is called cash drawings, cash donation, stock donation. Therefore, with adjustment, you have to know how to prepare a financial statement based on trial balance. Therefore, I have discussed already there are two examples based on trial balance. How to prepare a financial statement for partnerships. Think basic part of partnership I have discussed. In the partnership, there are more than two owners available. Therefore, profit earned by the business should be distributed among the partners as interest on capital, salary, and profit share. That part we have discussed. As well as admission of new partner to the partnership and retirement of old partners from the partnership, we have discussed. Therefore, you have to know how to adjust if it has given admission of new partner beginning of the year, as less end of the year, and retirements of old partners beginning of the year, as less end of the year. We have discussed already, we have discussed how to adjust goodwill, as well as how to calculate equity of the retired partner. as well as I have discussed some example based on financial position, incomplete records with partnership also I have discussed, right? In the MCQ paper, think about error paper MCQ, there are 50 questions available, and out of 50, normally there are 5 questions relevant for partnerships. Therefore, MCQ paper also given, there are 5 questions relevant for partnerships. Right, today I'm going to discuss MCQ part relevant for partnerships. දැන් මම මුලින්ම කරන්නේ මට දැන් ඕන මේ adjustment එක clear කරගෙන partnership ගන්න හදන්න. ඒ කියන්නේ මොනවද goods sent on sales or return basis, disposal adjustment, as well as EPF and ETF and other normal adjustment, bad and doubtful debts, inventory. Therefore, you have to get clear idea about the adjustment, and based on trial balance, you have to know how to prepare income statement as well as statement of financial position. Right, today I'm going to discuss MCQ part relevant for partnerships. Right, now see the question number one. Question number first one, think about. Normally there are 5 questions available MCQ paper relevant for this lesson. Right, this is a past paper question. Question number one and two, think about. Use the following information, answer the question number one and two. Given there are two partners, it has given Amila and Kapila enter into partnerships on 1st April 2020 and agreed on the following terms. Given agreements, two partners available and given to be entitled to annual salary 100,000 for each partners. Thing very important, it has given annual salary. Annual salary, sometimes it is given monthly salary. Annual salary, each partner. There are two partners available. Think appropriation accounts. And it has given to be entitled 10% annual interest on partner's capital balance. Interest on capital, it has given 10%. And share profit and loss ratio is given 3:2. This is agreements relevant for profit appropriation part. And given Amil and Kapila contributed ₹400,000 and ₹200,000 respectively in cash as a capital. Think about business started beginning of the year and owner introduced, Amil and Kapila introduced ₹400,000 and ₹200,000 respectively cash as a capital. And given during the year end 31st March 21, thing started beginning of the year, end of the county period 31st March 21, given partnership earned net profit 360,000. Given profit earned by the partnership also. Think about requirement, there are two questions. What is, it has, the first one they ask, what are the current account balance, Amil and Kapila as at 31st March 21. First one they ask, current account balance. And second part, they ask, what would the equity of the partnerships as at 31st March 21 if Amila and Kapila have also drawn 50,000 each during the year? They ask equity. Think equity of the partnership included, there are two parts, capital accounts as well as current accounts. First one, they ask current account balance. You have to prepare current accounts. As well as net profit is given, profit appropriation account also you have to prepare. And there's equity, if it has given drawings 50,000 each partner, right? Prepare the partner's capital and current accounts. Capital balance also given. It has not given admission or retirements. Therefore, capital account balance is not changed. Therefore, no need to prepare capital accounts. Capital account normally change if it has given admission or retirements. But in this example, it has not given admission or retirements. Right, net profit is given. There's current account balance. Therefore, you have to prepare profit appropriation accounts as well as partners current accounts. There are two partners available. Right, draw the profit appropriation accounts. Given net profit also. And there are two partners available. Therefore, profit appropriation accounts as less partners current accounts. Two partners available. Therefore, it is enough two columns. Like that profit appropriation accounts. We have discussed already how to prepare profit appropriation. Statement of profit appropriation for the year end 31st March 21. And net profit is given. Interest on capital, salary and profit share. Then there are two partners available, Amil and Kapila. Therefore, interest on capital, Amil and Kapila. There are two partners, Amil as well as Kapila. And salary also same way. Think interest on capital as well as salary also same way. There are two partners available. Admission or retirement is not given. Therefore, interest on capital, salary and profit share. Two partners available. And given profit sharing ratio also, profit sharing ratio also given. And net profit also given. Admission or retirement not available. And you have to prepare partners current account also. It is enough two columns. There are two partners available. Admission or retirement is not available. Therefore, it is enough two columns. This is a partners capital and current accounts. Partners current accounts. No need to prepare capital accounts. Reason, capital balance is not changed. Capital balance is not changed. There are two partners, Amil and Kapil. Therefore, Amil separate column as well as Kapil. And take the balances. Business was started this financial year. Therefore, current account, there is no balance. Current account, there is no balance. Reason, business was started this financial year. Now, record given information. All the appropriation parts should be recorded partners current accounts. Opening balance is not available in the current accounts. Reason, business was started this financial year. Right now, see the example. It has given, net profit is given. Net profit of the business equal 360,000. It should be included appropriation accounts. Last columns. Values in 1000 equal 360 only. Rupee value it has given. Therefore, values in 1000, 360. Then think about agreements. It has given, there are two partners available. To be entitled annual salary 100,000 for each partner. Annual salary. If it has given monthly salary, into 12 annual salary should be calculated. But in this example, it has given directly annual salary 100,000 each. Two partners available. Therefore, should be included appropriation accounts. As well as current accounts. Think salary each partner it has given 100,000. Therefore, values in 1000 only 100. Appropriation account debit, partners current account credit. Opening balance is not available. Therefore, as a salary. Business was started this financial year. That is the reason not available opening balance. All the appropriation part, appropriation account debit, partners current account credit. Then think interest on capital also. Given to be entitled 10% annual interest on partners capital balance. Then partners capital account balance it has given Amil and Kapila. 400,000 as less 200,000. Capital balance is not changed. Reason it has not given admission or retirements. Therefore, this is the capital account balance. Based on this value, 10% interest on capital. Therefore, 10% mean 10 can be cut. Therefore, here 40,000 and 20,000. Appropriation account debit, partners capital account, current account credit. It has given 400,000 based on that Peru 10%. As less 200,000 based on that Peru 10%. Interest on capital. Here 40,000 as well as here 20,000. Total value should be included second column within brackets. Thing appropriation part. This is a past paper question. Normally A level paper, there are 5 questions available relevant for partnerships. Therefore, all the appropriation part should be recorded partners current account also. Therefore, think about interest on capital also should be recorded credit side of current accounts. As interest on capital, value equal 40,000 as less 20,000. Two partners available, opening balance is not given. Then balance parts can be distributed among the partners as a profit share. Now think about profit share in ratio also given. It has given agreement profit share in ratio 3:2. Therefore, by using profit share in ratio, balance part can be distributed among the partners as a profit share. Therefore, take the distributable profit. From this value, deduct these two values. Therefore, this one minus this one equal. Here, difference will be equal 100,000. It is called share of profit. Therefore, total value should be equal 360,000 and closing balance should be zero. Therefore, this is the distributable profit. Share of profit. It should be distributed among the partners by using profit sharing ratio. It has given 3:2. Profit sharing ratio is given 3:2. Total share of profit equal 100,000. Therefore, 100,000 divided by 5 into 3 into 2. Calculate profit share. Share of profit equal 100,000 divided by 5 into 3. As less 100,000 divided by 5 into 2. It is called share of profit. Therefore, here will be equal 60 and here will be equal 40. Appropriation account debit partners current account credit as a profit share. As a profit share, partners current account credit 60,000 as well as 40,000. Drawbacks is not given. There's current account balance. Therefore, take the current account credit side. Current account credit side total money equal. Amila credit side total money equal 200. As well as Kapila credit side total money equal 160. Drawbacks is not available. Therefore, current account balance equal 200,000 as well as 160,000. Think what would be the answer question number first one. Question number first one, they ask, what are the current account balance? Amila and Kapila as at 31st March 21. Therefore, current account balance equal 200,000 as well as 160,000. Think about current accounts. Drawings is not given. Therefore, current account balance equal 200,000 and 160,000. Therefore, question number first one answer, third one. Think Amil and Kapila current account balance. Therefore, answer is the third one. But think additional question number second one. Think partnership sum. It has given MCQ paper also. Think what would be the answer question number second one. It has given what would the equity of the partnerships as at 31st March 2021. If Amila and Kapila have also drawn 50,000 each during the year. Now think it has given. If it has given drawings 50,000 each partner, what would the equity balance? Closing equity. Think equity of the partnership included both capital and current accounts. Current account closing balance calculated but it has given if drawings 50,000 each partner. If it has given drawings, should be record debit side. Therefore, if there is drawings, effect for partners current account balance decrease. Therefore, it has given each partner drawings 50,000. As a result of drawings, current account balance decrease each partner 50,000. There's closing equity. Therefore, equity included, equity of the partnership included both capital and current accounts. Now there's equity. Equity there's Amil and Kapila. Therefore, equity included both capital and current accounts. Therefore, the equity as at 31st March 21, they ask. Prepare working like that. We are going to calculate now equity. Equity as at 31st March 2021. Thing included equity both capital and current account balance. Equity include both capital and current account balance. Question number second one, they ask closing equity. Closing equity, they ask. Therefore, equity of the partnership included both capital and current accounts. And capital account balance is not changed. It has not given admission or retirements. Therefore, it has given capital balance. Amil and Kapila contributed 400,000 and 200,000 respectively in cash as a capital. Therefore, capital account balance equal 400 and 200. There's equity. Equity of the partnership included both capital and current accounts. Therefore, take the capital balance. Take the capital balance. Capital account balance equal 400,000 as well as 200,000. Then take the current account balance also. It has given drawings also now. Current account balance. Now it has given drawings also. It has given what would the equity of the partnerships. As at 31st March 21, if Amil and Kapila have also drawn 50,000 each during the year. Now think, if there is a drawings, effect for current account balance decrease. Think Amil balance available 200,000 without drawings. If it has given drawings 50,000, therefore current account balance decrease to 150,000. Decrease by 50,000. Therefore, correct current account balance. If it has given drawings 50,000 each partner, then current account balance equal 200 minus 50, 150, and 160 minus 50 equal 110. Drawings effect for current account balance decrease. If it has given drawings 50,000, there's closing equity. Now think correct current account balance. Current account balance equal not 200, 150,000, 200,000 minus 50,000. And capital has given current account balance 160,000. From that value, deduct 50,000. Therefore, 110,000. Think what would the equity of the partnerships? 31st March 20. If Amil and Kapila have draw 50,000 each during the year. Now think what equity of the partnerships? Equity of the partnership equal both capital and current accounts. Both capital and current accounts. Therefore, Amil closing equity equal 550,000. As well as capital, closing balance equal 310,000. Therefore, take total value, that is equity. Therefore, both capital and current account, those are the equity of the partnerships. Therefore, total value equal closing equity equal equity as at 31st March 21 equal here total amounts. Therefore, here total value equal 860,000. Therefore, closing equity equal 860,000. This is answer. Both capital and current accounts equal equity of the partnerships. Both capital and current account equal equity of the partnerships. Think capital account balance, think current account balance. If there is a draw is 50,000, they ask current account balance. Therefore, equity of the partnership included both capital and current accounts. Capital balance is not changed, but current account balance should be calculated. Profit appropriation part should be included, as well as if it has given draw is also effect for current accounts. Therefore, question number second one, answer is a 5. Question number second one, answer is a 5. Think partnership in the annual paper, normally there are 5 questions available. There are 5 questions available in the annual paper, therefore very important. Next one, question number 3 and 4, think about relevant for partnerships. Question number 3, 4 and 5, there are 3 questions relevant for those information. Read carefully. Use the following information, answer the question number 3, 4 and 5. Think sometime it has given admission, sometime it has given retirements. Sometime they ask closing equity, sometime they ask profit, sometime they ask goodwill, MCQ paper. And you have to know section 24 as well as section 42 also. Question number 3, 4, and 5, think about. Right, read carefully. Banuka, those are the MCQ paper, annual paper. Those are past paper question. Therefore, term test, they ask definitely like this example. Term test. Right. Banuka and Hemaka form partnership on 1st April 2020. Patanganathine Mula. Invest in 3 million and 4 million respectively as a capital. They agree on following terms. Think agreement relevant for profit appropriation part. Banuka and Hemaka entitled annual salary 450,000 and 750,000 respectively. Think about annual salary. Sometime it is given monthly salary. And each partner is entitled 10% annual interest on capital, relevant for appropriation part. And profit and loss share between Banuka and Hemaka equally. Profit share in ratio is given equally, 1:1. Two partners available. Think about business was started this financial year. It has given cash bought by partners, 3 million and 4 million. And next one, think about during the year end 31st March 21. This is end of the accounting period. The partnership earned profit 2.4 million. Given net profit, that value should be included appropriation accounts. Think profit is given, no need to calculate. You have to know how to distribute profit among the partners. And during the year, partner has have no draw. They are salaries and interest on capital. Therefore, drawings is not available. Drawings is not available. And given Sanaka was admitted as a partner, very important. Two partners available, Banuka and Hemaka. And Sanaka was admitted as a partner on 31st March 21. Think admission end of the year. Therefore, new partner is not available during the accounting period. New partner is not available during the accounting period. Admission, it has given end of the year. Therefore, profit is not relevant for new partner. Current account, it is enough 2 columns. No need to prepare separate column for Sanaka. Reason Sanaka is not available. Therefore, profit is not relevant for Sanaka. And given he brought 2 million as capital, it has given cash bought by new partner. He brought 2 million as a capital. Therefore, this is the cash bought by new partner. On this date, goodwill of the partnership was estimated as 800,000. Given goodwill, you know how to adjust through the partner's capital accounts. old ratio credit, new ratio debit. Always. If it has given admission, if it has given retirements, beginning of the year, end of the year, any situation, old ratio credit, new ratio debit. But given goodwill not recorded as assets in the books of accounts, an adjustment through the partner's capital accounts. අපි සාමාන්‍ය adjust කරපු විදිහට කරන්න ඕන. Old ratio credit, new ratio debit. And given Bhanuka, Hemak and Shanaka agreed to share profit and loss of the partnership in the ratio 2:2:1 from 1st April 2021. ඔනෑ admit වුණාට පස්සේ new profit sharing ratio is given. Think old profit sharing ratio equally two partners available 1:1. But new profit sharing ratio is given 2:2:1. Admission, end of the year. Therefore, new partner is not available during the accounting period. Profit is not relevant for new partner. Current account, it is enough two columns, but capital account three columns. Now think what requirements. There's first one, what were the current account balance Bhanuka and Hemaka as at 31st March 21? You have to prepare current account as well as capital current accounts. Two partners available. And there's what was the increase in equity of the partnerships as at 31st March 21. Think question number 1 and 2 I have discussed equity. Now there's increase in equity. How to calculate increase in equity? Close in equity minus open in equity. Equity of the partnership included both capital and current accounts. Therefore, you have to calculate closing equity. You have to calculate opening equity. Then increase value can be recognized. Then equity of the partnership included, there are two parts, capital accounts as well as current accounts. And what were the capital account balance of partners as at 1st April 2021? There's capital account balance. Three partners available now. Admission begin end of the year. Cash bought by new partner should be recorded as well as goodwill of the partnership should be adjusted. Net profit also given. Think about there are three requirements. You have to prepare partners' capital accounts, partners' current accounts, as well as profit appropriation accounts. That first one, prepare the appropriation accounts as well as partners' capital and current accounts. Current account, it is enough two columns. Recent admission, it has given end of the year. New partner is not available. Therefore, it is enough two columns for current accounts. But capital account, three columns. Net profit is given. From the beginning, you have to prepare profit appropriation accounts. Net profit is given, therefore, profit appropriation accounts. Profit appropriation is relevant for only two partners. Reason new partner is not available. It has given admission end of the year. Given admission end of the year. Therefore, new partner is not available. New partner is not available. Only two partners available during the accounting period. Dambalan aluthing avu partner enne antima davasa. Therefore, new partner is not available. Therefore, profit is not relevant for new partner. Then current account also, it is enough two columns. Current account, it is enough two columns. But capital account, three columns. Capital account, three columns and current account, two columns. Prepare capital account also. Current account normally should be recorded. Profit share. Profit appropriation part should be recorded partners' current accounts. Two partners available. But capital account three columns. Current account new partners name should not be included. Reason admission end of the year. Therefore new partner is not available during the account period. Profit is not relevant for new partner. If it has given admission end of the year, no need to prepare a separate column for new partner. Therefore current account two columns, but capital account three columns. Capital accounts. Cash brought by new partner should be recorded as well as goodwill of the partnership should be recorded. And profit appropriation part 11 for only two partners. During the accounting period, not available new partner, only old partners available. Interest on capital, salary proficia. Think what there are two partners available. Bank and Hemaka, new partner Shanak. That first one, prepare the format. Profit appropriation account, Banuk and Hemaka. Banuk and Hemaka. Two partners. New partner, Shanak. Shanak admission end of the year, therefore Shanak is not available. Banuk and Hemaka. Therefore, during the accounting period, two partners available. Salary, interest and capital, profit share, 11 for only two partners. Net profit also given. Therefore, you know how to prepare profit appropriation accounts. And partners, current account also two partners, Banuk and Hemaka. Banuk and Hemaka, two partners. But capital account, there are three partners. Shanaka also should be included. Current accounts, two partners, but capital account, three partners. Capital account, new partner also should be included. Shanak also. Business was started this financial year. Business was started this financial year. Net profit also given. Think current account, no need to prepare a separate column for new partner. Reason, new partner is not available. Admission, it has given end of the year. Avurudda agga bandawa gattot eya me avurudda indala ne. Enang eyata profit ekey monawath yanne ne. Therefore current account no need to prepare three columns. It is enough two columns. Right now record given information. Think from the beginning. It has given Banuk and Hemaka form partnership on 1st April 2020, invest in 3 million as less 4 million respectively as a capital. Therefore, invested beginning of the year. Therefore, this is the value should be considered as opening balance. Invested during the account period. Cash account debit, capital account credit. Opening balance 3 million, 4 million. It can be recorded as a cash also opening balance. Cash account debit, capital account credit, 3 million, record values in 1000 and 4 million. Methana balance board forward kila api ganne, previous year closing balance, giya urda thibunoth balance eka. But this business was started this financial year, therefore cash brought by new partners during the account period. Therefore double entry, cash account debit, capital account credit. That is the reason we have to write as a cash here. මෙතන brought forward කියලා ලියන්න නම් previous year closing balance එකක් තියෙන්න ඕන. But previous year business is not available. Business is started this financial year. Therefore here should be written as a cash. This is opening capital. Next one, start from the beginning. Record given information. And think about agreements. It has given Banuk and Hemaka entitled annual salary. Annual salary 450,000, 750,000. As less, each partner entitled 10% annual interest. Think admission end of the year. Therefore, interest on capital should be calculated based on their opening balance. If it has given admission or retirement end of the year, based on their opening balance should be calculated. Therefore, opening capital account balance equal 3 million and 4 million. 10% interest on capital. And given profit share in ratio equally, as well as net profit also given. Therefore, profit appropriation part can be done. It has given during the year in 31st March 21, the partnership earned profit 2.4 million. As well as given during the year, The partners have not drawn their salaries and interest in cash. Drawings is not available, but net profit is given and given agreement also. Therefore, can be done profit appropriation part as well as partners' current accounts. Right from the beginning, net profit should be included appropriation accounts. 2.4 million should be recorded appropriation accounts. Last columns, record values in 1000. Net profit is given. Then interest on capital, salary and profit share. Salary also given. It has given salary. Annual salary is given 450,000 as well as 650,000. Try to complete appropriation part. It has given interest on capital 10% as well as salary it has given 450,000 as well as 750,000. That is the annual salary. Appropriation account debit, partners current account credit. And opening capital account balance based on that value, interest on capital also calculated. If it has given admission or retirement end of the year, interest on capital should be calculated based on their opening balance. Right now, record salary 450,000 and 750,000. They have a salary 450 as well as 750. Current account also credit as a salary. Opening balance is not available. Recent business was started this financial year. If business was started this financial year, there is no opening balance. And total value should be included second column within brackets. 450 plus 750 equal 1200. And interest on capital 10% is given. Therefore, interest on capital should be calculated based on their opening balance. Think opening capital account balance 3 million and 4 million based on that value 10%. Therefore, interest on capital 3 million into 10%, record values in 1000, 3 million into 10%, as well as 4 million into 10%. Profit appropriation part relevant for only two partners. New partner is not available. Therefore, value equal 300 and 400. 300 and 400. Therefore, total value within bracket second column equals 700. Appropriation account debit, partners current account credit. Therefore, partners current account credit as interest. As interest on capital. As interest on capital value equal 300 and 400. Think agreement we have to apply for appropriate profit. And balance part should be distributed among the partners as a profit share. Given profit share in ratio equally, two partners available. Therefore, from this value, deduct these two values. Difference value should be considered as a profit share. Difference value should be considered as a profit share. Therefore, from this value, deduct these two values. Therefore, 2.4 million minus 700,000 as less 1.2 million. Therefore, share of profit equal 500,000. And given profit share in ratio equally, there are two partners available. Equal mean 1:1. Therefore, share of profit equal 500,000, half and half. Therefore, 250 as less 250. This is called share of profit. Appropriation account debit, partners current account credit. Therefore, as a profit share, partners current account credit, 250. It has not given drawings. It has not given drawings, therefore current account balance can be calculated. Current account balance can be calculated. At the same time, think about admission part. It has given new partner, Shanaka was admitted to the business. Shanaka was admitted to the business partnerships end of the year. If it has given admission, there are two adjustments. First one, cash bought by new partner should be recorded, as well as goodwill of the partnership should be adjusted. Think goodwill account. No need to prepare goodwill accounts. Reason, goodwill account, there is no balance. Therefore, goodwill should be recorded through the partner's capital accounts. How it records? Old ratio credit, new ratio debit. Goodwill of the partnership equal 800,000. If it has given admission, two adjustment. First one, think cash bought by new partner. Second one, goodwill of the partnerships. New ratio is given 2:2:1 and old ratio is given equal. Two partners, 1:1. First one, record cash bought by new partner, 2 million. Cash account debit, capital account credit. Therefore, should be record partner's capital accounts. Cash brought by new partner, 2 million. Cash account debit, capital account credit. As a cash, 2 million. Think this business was started beginning of the year. Banu and Hemek also introduced cash as a capital. As well as end of the account period, Shanaka was admitted to the business. He also introduced cash as a capital, 2 million. And given goodwill of the partnership also 800,000. Think how to adjust. Should be adjusted through the partner's capital accounts as a goodwill by using old ratio credit. Old ratio credit. Old ratio. As well as debit by using new ratio. No need to prepare goodwill accounts. Goodwill should be adjusted to the partner's capital accounts. As a goodwill, new ratio debit. Partner's capital account debit by using new ratio. Old ratio credit, new ratio debit. And think old ratio, there are two partners available. Old ratio, there are two partners. Banu and Hemeka, it has given old ratio 1:1. Old ratio 1:1. Equal. Two partners available. This is old ratio. But new ratio is given 2:2:1. This is the new ratio. 2:2:1. New profit sharing ratio. Now adjust could be. Goodwill of the partnership, it has given 800,000. It has not changed. Therefore, 800,000, 1:1, half and half. Therefore, here 400 and Hemek also 400. Equal. Then, new ratio 2:2:1. Banuka, Hemek and Shanak. Total goodwill is not changed. It is equal 800,000. Therefore, 800,000 divided by 5. Into 2, into 2, into 1. Total goodwill is not changed. It has given goodwill of the partnership equal ₹800,000. It has given example. An old ratio credit, new ratio debit. New ratio, there are three partners available. Total goodwill equal 800,000. Therefore, total profit share equal 5. Therefore, 800,000 divided by 5. Into 2, into 2, into 1. Should be adjusted to the partner's capital accounts. Now think about partner's capital accounts. Total would be equal 800,000. Therefore, total profit share equal 5. Divided by 5 into 2. Value equal 320. Hemek also same value. But Shanaka divide by 5 into 1. Equal 160. Therefore, this is the way you have to adjust goodwill. Old ratio credit, new ratio debit through the partner's capital accounts. Cash bought by new partner, this is the value. Right now, they ask partner's capital account balance and current account balance. Take the current account balance, draw which is not given. And capital account balance, balance carried out. Therefore, current account credit side increase, take total value. 450, then 300. As well as 250. Therefore, Banuka value equal 1 million. And Hemeka equal 1.4 million. This is the current account balance. There is no drawings. Therefore, closing balance also equal this value. But calculate current capital accounts. Credit side increase 3,400, 4,400, and 2,000. Take those value debit side. Difference value as a balance carry down. Take those value debit side also. Then balance carry down from debit side to credit side. Balance carry down. 3,400 minus 320. Value equal 3,080. And 4,400 minus 320 equal 4,080. Think how to calculate closing balance. And 2,000 minus 160 equal 1,840. Therefore, those are the capital account balance. Those value balance brought forward credit side. Balance brought forward credit side. Think closing balance. Previous year closing balance became this year opening balance. Therefore, this year closing balance became next year opening balance. Balance brought forward. Therefore, balance brought forward. This is the capital account balance. Now see the requirements. They ask current account balance. They ask capital account balance. As well as they ask increase in equity. Think current account balance equal Bhanu and Hemika 1 million as well as 4 million. Think question number third one. They ask what were the current account balance, Bhanu and Hemika. Therefore, current account balance equal, think about current account 1 million as well as 1.4 million. This is a current account balance. Current account balance equal 1 million as well as 1.4 million. They ask current account balance. Current account balance equal 1 million as well as 1.4 million. Therefore, question number third one answer. First one. Question number third one answer first one. As well as at the same time, think about question number requirement five. Requirement fourth one I will discuss later. Five, think about. Yes, what for the capital account balance? Take the capital account balance also. This is the capital account. Think about balance. Yes, what for the capital account balance? Therefore, this is the capital accounts. Think balance equal how much? Yes, capital account balance. Therefore, Bhanu ke Hemika and Shana ke capital account balance equal 3,080,000, 4,080,000, 1,840,000. Therefore, question number 5 answer, capital account balance think about. Capital account balance equal 3,080,000, 4,080,000, 1,840,000. This is the capital account balance. Think now fourth requirements. Fourth one they ask, what is the increase in equity of the partnership as at 31st March 21? Increase in equity, how to calculate? Closing equity minus opening equity. Therefore, closing equity included both capital and current accounts. And opening equity also both capital and current accounts. But business was started this financial year, current account opening balance is not available. There's increase in equity. This is the way you have to calculate. Take the capital and current account balance. Closing equity should be calculated as well as opening equity. Closing equity minus opening equity equal increase in equity. Take the closing equity. Closing equity minus opening equity. Close inequity minus open inequity. Equity of the partnership included both capital and current accounts. Therefore, closing equity can be calculated. Take the closing balance, capital and current accounts. Think capital and closing balance equal. It has calculated 3,008,000, 4,008,000, 1,840,000. Therefore, closing equity include both capital and current accounts. Closing equity include both capital and current accounts. 3,080,000 plus 4,080,000 plus 1,840,000. Those are the capital balance. And current account balance also should be added. Current account, there are two partners available, Manuk and Haymaker, 1,000,000 as well as 1.4 million. Think how to calculate closing equity. Equity of the partnership included both capital and current accounts. Therefore, current account balance as well as capital account balance equal closing equity. Think capital account, there are three partners available, current account two partners. Closing equity minus open equity equal increase in equity. Capital account balance calculated already. Current account balance also calculated. Equity of the partnership equal both capital and current accounts. Therefore, take the closing equity. Closing equity 3,080,000, 4,080,000, 1,840,000, as well as 1,000,000, 1.4 million. Closing equity equal 11,400,000. Think there's increase in equity. Closing balance minus opening balance. Equity included both capital and current accounts. This is a closing equity. From that value, deduct opening equity. Think business was started this financial year. Therefore, current account, there is no opening balance. But think what business was started beginning of the year. Invested Banuk and Haymaker 3,000,000 as well as 4,000,000. That is value should be considered as opening capital. Therefore, opening equity equal 7,000,000. Introduce as cash as a capital, Banuk and Haymaker. That is value should be considered as opening equity, 3,000,000 plus 4,000,000. Therefore, opening equity equal record values in 1,000. This is a cash bought by Banuk and Haymaker at the time of starting business, 1st April 2020. Therefore, opening equity equal 7,000,000, closing equity equal 11.4 million. There's increase in equity. Closing equity minus open equity. Think what would be the answer. Therefore, this one minus this one, difference will be equal 4,400,000. Therefore, this is called increase in equity. Therefore, this is increase in equity. Increase in equity. Therefore, increase in equity equal 4.4 million. Think how to calculate closing equity minus opening equity. Equity of the partnership included both capital and current accounts. Therefore, closing capital balance, closing current account balance should be considered as a closing equity. And opening current account balance is not available, only opening capital. Therefore, this is the increase in equity. Question of fourth one, answer one. Term test they ask. Think MCQ paper, relevant for partnership. Normally 5 questions available in the paper. Therefore, think how to prepare partners' capital accounts, how to prepare partners' current accounts, as well as think about equity of the partnerships, increase in equity. Sometimes they ask profit by using current accounts. Profit of the partnership can be calculated by using partners' current accounts. Think about this one. Profit of the partnership equal total amount of interest on capital, salary, and profit share. Sometimes it has not given profit, they ask. Therefore, profit of the business equal profit take a tamai bedala denne me vidiyata. Therefore, here total amount equal profit of the partnerships. Sometimes by preparing current accounts, you have to calculate profit of the partnerships. It is equal interest on capital, salary, and profit share. Right, question number third one, fourth one, as well as fifth one, relevant for given information. Think admission end of the year. New partner is not available. Only two partners available during the current period. As well as given goodwill of the partnership also. They ask current account balance. They ask increase in equity. They ask capital account balance also. Think capital account should be recorded. Cash bought by new partner as well as goodwill of the partnerships. No need to prepare goodwill accounts. Old ratio credit, new ratio debit. Think all ratios given equally and new ratio 2:2:1. Right, next one. Also relevant for partnerships. Next one also relevant for partnerships. Think about question number six. Question number six. After question number six, I will discuss adjustment. May adjustment take a I mean a group again in the medic even come. The medic amount of Vedagatina partnership gun Hadagan. Based on trial balance, when we are going to prepare partnership sum, adjustment very important. The adjustment clear, nothing is a tamai, tame, gana, balance in Hadagan, very over. In the adjustment part, even come in, right? Think about question number six. It has given Amal and Bimal, Amal, Bimal, and Chamal, three partners. Were partners sharing profit and loss in the ratio it has given. 2:2:1. Profit share in ratio is given. Profit share in ratio is given 2:2:1. Chamal retired from the partnerships on 31st March 2021. And Amal and Bimal agreed to continue the partnerships, sharing profit and loss 3:2. And given goodwill of the partnership was estimated ₹400,000, it was adjusted to the partner's capital accounts. They ask, what is the net impact of the goodwill adjustment on the capital account balance of Amal and Bimal? Now they ask, what is the net impact for capital account balance Amal and Bimal as a result of goodwill adjustment? Think how to adjust goodwill, where we have to adjust goodwill. Normally, goodwill should be adjusted through the partner's capital accounts. Goodwill should be adjusted partner's capital accounts. There are three partners. Now it has given retirements. Therefore, prepare partner's capital accounts. Adjust goodwill, old ratio credit, new ratio debit. After that, think about requirements. There are three partners, Amal, Bimal, and Chamal. Write the name, Amal, Bimal, as less Chamal. And credit side also three partners. They ask, as a result of goodwill adjustment, what is it for current account, capital account balance? They ask capital account balance, adjust goodwill, given old ratio, 2:2:1, three partners available, retirement end of the year. Therefore, always old ratio credit, new ratio debit. Through the partner's capital accounts, total goodwill equal 400,000. Total goodwill is not changed. Total goodwill equal ₹400,000. And it has given new ratio as well as old ratio is given. It has given old ratio also 2:2:1. This is old ratio, new ratio, and goodwill of the partnerships. Should be adjusted through the partner's capital accounts. They ask, what is the net impact of the goodwill adjustment on the capital account balance of Amal and Bimal? First one, adjust goodwill, old ratio credit, new ratio debit. As a goodwill, old ratio credit, within brackets, old ratio. As a goodwill, new ratio debit. New ratio. It has given all ratio 2:2:1. All ratio is given 2:2:1, but new ratio has given 3:2. 3:2. Total would be equal 400,000. Now take the values. Adjust goodwill. Therefore, 400,000 divided by 5 into 2 into 2 into 1. Calculator can be used. 400,000 divided by 5 equal 8,000 into 2 equal 160,000. Record values in 1,000. Next one also 160,000 as well as 8,000. Three partners available. And new ratio 3:2. Here total amount also equal 5. Therefore 400,000 divided by 5 into 3 into 2. Retirement Chamal. Therefore Chamal is not available new ratio. Therefore total goodwill is not changed. Equal 400,000 divided by 5 equal 8,000 into 3 equal 240 as less into 2 equal 160. Not relevant for Chamal. Think all ratio credit, new ratio debit. There's net impact. There's increase or decrease. Right now think how to decide. There's increase or decrease. Now how to decide it? Capital account is equity accounts. Capital account is equity accounts. Normal equity account credit mean increase. Equity account credit mean increase. Therefore, think about goodwill, all ratio credit. Therefore, credit mean increase. Therefore, as a result of goodwill adjustment, all ratio credit, ratio equal 2:1. Credit mean increase. Credit mean equity increase. Credit mean equity increase by think about all ratio. Credit pin of equity ka value win of inequity. Therefore, increase 160, increase 160, and increase 80. Debit mean decrease. Therefore, goodwill new ratio debit. All ratio credit new ratio debit. In a credit pin can add pin or debit pin can add. Therefore, new ratio is given 3:2. Therefore, debit mean decrease 240 as well as decrease 160. But it is not effect for Chamal. It is not effect for Chamal. There's net impact to the Amal and Bima. Now think what would be the answer. There's net impact to the Amal and Bimal. Credit mean increase, debit mean decrease. Capital account is equity accounts. Equity value venivatama credit patra bidan. Now think what would be the answer? Think increase or decrease. There's net impact. There's net impact. Therefore, Amal increase 160, decrease 240. Therefore, decrease by 80. Bimal. Increase 160, decrease 160, therefore 0. Not change. And Chamal increase 80. Chamal credit mean increase 80. Think what would be the answer? Yes. What is the net impact of the goodwill adjustment on the partner's capital accounts? Yes. What is the net impact of the capital account balance? Think about net impact of the capital account balance. Credit mean increase, debit mean decrease. Therefore, Amal decreased by 8,000, but Bimal is not changed. Bimal is not changed. Therefore, question number 6, answer, second mark. Think those are past paper questions. Relevant for partnerships. Normally, year old paper, there are 5 questions available relevant for partnerships. You have to know how to calculate closing equity. You have to know how to calculate increase in equity. You have to know how to calculate profit by using current accounts as well as goodwill adjustment. Think net impact of the goodwill adjustment. Equity accounts credit mean increase, debit mean decrease. Therefore, think net impact. Question number 6. At balance part, relevant for adjustment. ඔන්න මේ ටික ගොඩක් ළමයි දන්නවා කියලා හිතාගෙන ඉන්නේ. ඒ හින්දා partnership සම්බන්ධ හදාගන්න බැරි වෙනවා. Company also available those kind of adjustment. ඉතින් adjustment එක ඉවරනකම් ඉන්න. එතකොට තමයි partnership ගන්න සම්පූර්ණ හදාගන්න පුළුවන්. At question number 7 and 8 I will discuss later. This one is learned for EPF and ATF. Think question number 9 and 10. पार्टनरशिप बेस्ड ऑन ट्रायल बैलेंस क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 एंड 10 फॉर गुड्स सेंड ऑन सेल्स और रिटर्न बेसिस क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 वन थिंग और मे देखो हुंदर तेरुंगा क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 एंड 10 रिलेवेंट फॉर गुड्स सेंड ऑन सेल्स और रिटर्न बेसिस और मेक गान का दुन्नोते मा මුලින්ම කරන්න ඕන ඇඩ්ජස්ට්මන්ට් එකක්. මොකද මේක කරේ නැති වුණොත් අනිත් තව ඇඩ්ජස්ට්මන්ට් වරදිනවා. ඉන්ටර් රිලේටඩ් ඇඩ්ජස්ට්මන්ට්. Therefore when we are going to prepare financial statement based on trial balance, adjustment should be done from the beginning. Inter related adjustment should be done. If it has given sales invoice complete omitted as well as goods sent on sales or return basis. This adjustment very important. Reason this adjustment effect for debtors. Therefore, it is effect for bad and doubtful debts. As well as this adjustment effect for inventory also. Right now, think question number 9 from the beginning. It has given trial balance. Rajita PLC as at 31st March 21 is given below. Think based on periodicity concepts. We have to provide information annually based on periodicity concepts. And given goods sent on sales or return basis, trial balance it has given debtor and sales. Debtor and sales it has given balances. Debtor balance it has given as well as sales account balance it has given. Now think about adjustment. For them, ගොඩක් ළමයි company ගන්න ඉස්සරහදී. पार्टनरशिप हदागन बरीवे पार्टनरशिप दिवे कंपनी दिवे हदा बरीवे मेन मे अडजस्ट दिशा मे गण दिख तेरण मे अडजस्ट संपूर्ण तेरण क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 एंड 10 therefore try to get idea this adjustment and trial balance available data and sales it has given goods sent on sales or return basis Was 68,000 cost value. Invoice price it has given 96,000. Again, then අපි ගාව තියෙන බඩු ටික අපි යවනවා වෙන business එකකට. විකුණන්න එහෙම විකුණන්න බැරි වුණොත් අපිට ආපහු එවන්න කියලා. This is one of selling methods. And given goods sent on sales or return basis, it cost value 68,000. Selling price it has given 96,000. मेन मेचरा पटना बड़ू टीक मेचर कट विकुण इट बीन रिकॉर्ड क्रेडिट प्रश्न एट द टाइम ऑफ सेंड ऑलरेडी रिकॉर्डेड क्रेडिट सेल्स दे आर डबल एंट्री डेटर्स अकाउंट डेबिट सेल्स अकाउंट क्रेडिटेड देयरफॉर दिस वैल्यू सेलिंग प्राइस 96,000 विकुण सेलिंग प्राइस देयरफॉर रिकॉर्डेड ऑलरेडी Debtors account debit sales account credited 96,000 included debt and sales. But think about ona api yavana welawa record karala thibunata then balanna ona 31st March walata mokada tatwe kiyala. At the end of the accounting period that it was revolved 40% of goods were remain out of sales or return based stock. Api yavana welawa record kalata As a sales, it has given end of the accounting period 40% remain. हाँ विकुण्णा नहीं थी लो. दंग ये ना मुकदमा भी करें ना. Already recorded as a credit sales. Data से कांग debit sales से कांग credited, but 40% remain out of sales or return based stock. As less given time period also was not expired. අපි කියනවා ඔයගොල්ලෝ විකුණන්න බැරි වුණොත් මෙදාට කලින් එවන්න time period also was not expired. Now think how to register. Already recorded. Debtors account debit sales account credited but 40% not sales. This is the way you have to register. Think about selling price 96,000. Already recorded as a credit sales but 40% not sales. It has recorded already debtors account debit sales account credit. Therefore based on 96,000 based on selling price. Based on selling price, 40% is not sales. You have to calculate 40%. It is not sales, but already recorded as a credit sales. Therefore, now based on selling price, 40% should be removed from debtor and sales. Think value is in 1,000, 96,000. This is selling price. Think value is in 1,000. This is the selling price. Already recorded as a credit sales. Debtors account debit sales account credited, but 40% were remain. Therefore, now based on selling price, 40% should be removed from debtor and sales. Try to calculate 96,000 into 40%. Value equals 38,400. 38,400 was not sales. Recorded already as a credit sales. Debtors account debit sales account credited, but 40% was not sales. Therefore, now for correction, it opposite side, remove from debtor and sales. Therefore, now sales account debit, debtors account credit. Therefore, double entry sales account debit 38,400 as less debtor, it is equal to trade receivable. Debtor or trade receivable credit. දෙකෝල්ලොමෙම අයින් කරන්න ඕන. Already recorded as a credit sales, but end of the account period 40% per remain, not sales. Therefore, sales account debit. Debit mean it should be deduct from sales, and debtor account credit it mean from debtor account also deduct. This is step number one. Already recorded as a credit sales, 96,000 included debtor and sales, but 40% was remain. It means 40% was not sales, but already total value recorded as a credit sales, but 40% not sales. Therefore, from debtor, from sales, deduct. Sales account debit, debit mean deduct 38,400. As less debtors account credit mean from debtor also deduct 38,400. This is the step number one. Think it is effect for inventory also. Probably make a varadu not bad and doubtful debts nikam varadino. As less I will discuss later warranty adjustment. Sometime adjustment warranty percentage. Normally warranty should be calculated based on sales value. එතකොට sales වැඩි නිසා warranty එකත් වැඩිනවා. Those are interrelated adjustment. Therefore should be done from the beginning. Then නිකන් හිතන්න බැරි වෙලාවත් මේක කරන්න නැතුව ඔයගොල්ලෝ bad and doubtful debts එක කරලා තිබුණොත් එහෙම. ඒක වැරදිද? ඒක කරන්න දන්නව වුණත් වැරදි. Reason debtor balance available in the trial balance is not correct. Sales available in the trial balance is not correct. Therefore those are called interrelated adjustment. When we are going to prepare financial statement, those kind of adjustments should be done from the beginning. Before adjusting bad and doubtful debts, before adjusting warranty, before adjusting inventory. Now it is effect for inventory also. Normally inventory should be calculated based on physical accounts. එකනේ සෑම business එකක්ම inventory කියන value එක හොයන්නේ අන්තිම දවසේ ස්ටෝක් එකේ තියෙන ඉන්වෙන්ටරි ෆිසිකලි කවුන්ට් කරලා බලනවා. ෆිසිකල් කවුන්ට් එකකින් තමයි හොයන්නේ හැම එකම. Therefore when business going to calculate inventory physically, think goods sent on sales or return basis. අපි දැන් යවලන තියෙන වෙන business එකට අන්නේ යවපු වගේ කොටසක් විකිණිලා නැහැ. If it has not sales, it right has our business. අර යවපු බඩු වලින් විකුණලා නැත්තම් ඒකේ අයිතිය තියෙන අපිට. Therefore, its cost value also should be considered as our inventory. But normally, inventory should be calculated based on physical counts. End of the account period. Physically, අපි ගාව තියෙන inventory calculate කරනකොට අර යවලා තියෙන inventory වල විකිනිච්ච නැති ටික consider කරලා නැහැ. Therefore, it is separate for inventory also. Good thing about cost value. If it has not sales, it right as our business. It has given 40% was not sales. Then 40% a business එකේ තියෙනවා බෑ. ඒ වගේ අයිතිය තියෙන අපිට. Therefore, when we are going to calculate closing stock, it also should be considered. Therefore, second part, it is separate for inventory also. Not sales 40% based on cost value. If it for inventory based on cost value, therefore cost value equals 68,000. But think data and sales if it for selling price. Therefore 40% should be calculated based on 96,000. But if it for inventory based on cost value, inventory always should be calculated based on cost value. Therefore cost value equals 68,000. Based on that value, not sales amount equal 40%. Therefore based on that value 40% should be calculated. It should be considered as our inventory also. 68,000 into 40%. Therefore, value equal to 27,200. That value should be considered as our inventory also. Now think about inventory. It has given calculated value. This is inventory available at the store. And given cost of inventory, metama physical count again hoya putika. අපේ business එකේ store එකේ තියෙන stock එකේ value එක all the business organization inventory should be calculated based on physical counts. Therefore this is a physical count value, but that is not value should be considered as inventory. Thin goods sent to the other business, if it has not sales, it right as our business. It cost value also should be considered as our inventory. Now think cost of inventory. As a cost of inventory, you have to consider, think about 142,800 values in 1,000. That is the inventory available at the store, plus goods sent on sale, so return basis, it cost value also. Vikunala nattang, yavapu badu wala cost ekat. Vikunichi nattika, inventory vidiyata consider karana ona. Api physically inventory calculate karana kota, ara yavapu badu tika ahuwela naha. Therefore, goods sent on sales or return basis. If those are not sales, it right as our business based on not sales amounts. Cost value should be considered as our inventory also. Therefore, cost of inventory equal 142,000. This is inventory available at the store. Cost value plus 27,200. As less, you have to calculate net realizable value of inventory also. Net realizable value, it has given net realizable value also given. Net realizable value equal 140,000. Think values in 1,000. And for that value also, added 27,200. If it has not given, it NRV clearly would send on sales or return basis. It cost value equal NRV also. Therefore, this value should be added both cost and NRV. If it has not given NRV clearly, cost value equal NRV. Now take total cost value, total NRV. After that, think about matching concepts and prudency concepts. Think how to record inventory also. Therefore, think about cost value. 142,800 plus 27,200. Therefore, total cost value equal 170,000 values in 1,000. And total NRV equal 167,200. Therefore, based on matching concepts, now think what would be the answer. We ask. Think what would be the answer? Yes, correct sales value for the year in 31st March 21. That is value should be included income statement. Correct sales value. Think trial balance available 1,538,400. Think value available trial balance. Correct sales value they ask 1,538,400. From that value deduct 38,400. Therefore, this is the correct sales value. Correct sales value equal. Take the answer. Correct sales value equal 1,500,000. This is the correct sales value. This is the value should be included in income statement as a sales. And there's correct data value also. Think data is available trial balance 488,400. From that value deduct 38,400. From that value deduct 48,400. 38,400. Calculate correct data value also. Trial balance available 488,400. From that value deduct 38,400. Think goods sent on sales or return basis. Therefore, take the answers. Therefore, 488,400 minus 38,400. Therefore, correct data value equal 450,000. Based on this value, you have to calculate bad and doubtful debts. Bad and doubtful debts should be calculated based on this value. Think correct data value equal 450,000. But trial balance available 488,400. Interrelated adjustment. As well as inventory also. Inventory cost value. Based on matching concepts. Think how to record inventory. Based on matching concept and cost of sales calculation, cost value of inventory should be recorded. Therefore, cost value of inventory equal 170,000. Based on matching concepts. Think about relevant accounting concept also. Think relevant accounting concept also. Based on matching concepts, cost value should be recorded equal 170,000. This is a correct inventory value. Correct inventory value. As well as included in the financial position. Based on prudency concepts, financial position as inventory should be included lower value. Therefore, lower value of cost and net realizable value. Lower value equal 167,200. You have to apply prudency concepts. Asset and income should not be overstated. Therefore, 167,200. This is value should be included financial position based on prudency concepts. Based on prudency concepts. Rupees 167,200. And think about part C. There's stock written off also. Think as stock written off, you have to consider. If NRV lower than the cost value, difference value should be considered as stock written off. Difference value. Therefore, in this example, net realizable value is lower than the cost value. Therefore, difference value should be considered as stock written off. Take the value. Therefore, cost value equal 170,000. From that value, deduct 162,000. 167,200 deduct. If NRV lower than the cost value, difference value is stock written off. Therefore, difference value is stock written off, value equal 2,800. Think you have to apply prudency concepts. What is the meaning of prudency? Asset and income should not be overstated. Liability and expense should not be understated. Think goods sent on sales or return basis. It has been recorded as a credit sales. On a record, karala tibunot vikunala nathi tika should be removed from data and sales. As well as not sales amounts based on cost value, not sales amount should be considered as our inventory. Then try to calculate inventory cost value and inventory net realizable value. Then you have to apply matching concepts as well as prudence concepts. This part they ask company some also. Listen to it. All the organization, when we are going to prepare financial statement based on trial balance, these kind of adjustment available. Interrelated. Therefore, those kind of adjustments should be done from the beginning. But the main one, where do you know, make a matter of adjustment to another quarter. Therefore, very important this one. Very important at the time of send, those are recorded as a credit sales. But think about next one. Next one, think about question number 10. Or a difference ke therunga try karana den. Trial balance is given 31st March 21. Or a question number 9 and 10 therunoth me adjustment ke sampurnama therunu. Now think about 10th one. It has given debtors and sales available in the trial balance. And goods sent on sales or return basis was 82,000 cost value and given invoice price 124 million. Given cost value as well as selling price also given. Think effect for sales and debtor selling price, effect for inventory cost value. Now it has not given here. It has been recorded as a credit sales. Ona megana thiyena wenasa thamai mitana deela na record karalada nadda kiyala. If it has not given, not recorded yet. Normally at the time of send, those are should not be recorded. Therefore, in this example, it has not given. It has been recorded as a credit sales. But think about question number 9th one. It has given. It has been recorded as a credit sales. Menne me part ekak deela naha question number 10 wala. It has been recorded as a credit sales. If it has not given, it has not recorded yet. Think question number 10 part ma. It has not given. It has been recorded as a credit sales. If it has not given, those are not recorded yet. Not recorded. Now think how to adjust. Those are not recorded yet. But given at the end of the account period that it was revolved, 40% of goods were remain out of sales or return based stock. On a 40% we can learn nothing. But now it has not given recorded or not. If it has not given, those are not recorded yet. Tama record karlane. Then mukada api karanna ona balan. Api record karlane. Have I weakened in another 40%? Not sales 40%. It means 60% sales now. For them, Balan Hoda Venus 40% not sales. 40% is not sales. It means, think about is not sales. It means 60% sales. You know, 60% we call. Therefore, now it has not recorded. Therefore, should be recorded. How much? Sales value. 60% sales. Therefore, based on 82,000. That is selling price. Based on 82,000, now should be calculated 60%. Reason 60% sales, but not recorded yet. Therefore, now should be recorded. Based on selling price. So based on selling price, 124,000. Based on selling price, 60% should be recorded as a credit sales. Reason those are not recorded. Try to recognize difference between question number 9 and 10. 9th one, it has recorded already. 40% not sales. In this situation, 40% should be removed. But now, not recorded. Not given, it means not recorded. And 40% not sales. It means 60% sales. Therefore, now based on 124,000, you have to calculate 60%. Not now, 40%. Reason it has not recorded, not sales 40%. It means sales 60%. Therefore, this value should be recorded. this value should be recorded as a credit sales. As a credit sales. Therefore, debtors account debit, sales account credit now. This value, therefore double entry, it is effect for debtor and sales. Therefore, double entry, debtors account debit, sales account credit. Debtors account debit as well as sales account credit. Value equals 74,400. Now not remove, should be recorded. Debtors account debit, sales account credit. Not remove, should be recorded. Debtors account debit, sales account credit, value equal 34,400. Debtors account debit, sales account credit. Therefore, that value should be added to the debtor and sales. Debtors account debit, sales account credit, it means effect for debtor and sales increase. Here plus 74,400 and it is effect for sales also increase. Therefore, sales also plus. But then deduct karne neve karanna balan. Try to recognize difference between question number 9 and 10. Ninth one recorded, but 10th one not recorded. Therefore, now should be recorded. Debtors account debit, sales account credit. But question number 9, remove. Debtors account credit, sales account debit. Reason it has recorded. But question number 10, not recorded. Therefore, should be recorded. Based on selling price, not 40%, 60%. And next one, it is effect for inventory also. 40% not sales. Vikunala nattan tamai inventory walata yanne. Record kalat natat. Inventory defect ekak enne vikunala nattan. It has given 60% sales, 40% not sales. Therefore, effect for inventory based on cost value. Based on cost value, 40% should be considered as our inventory. Therefore, it is effect for inventory also. Inventory effect based on cost value, 40%. It has given additional second one. This is inventory available at the store. Second day ke me inventory diyanne, store ke diyanne tika balan. Physically count karapu inventory tika. But think about goods sent on sales or return basis. Its cost value also should be considered as our inventory. Therefore, think about based on cost value. 82,000 into 40%. Effect for inventory always if it has not sales. Therefore, not sales amount equal 40% based on cost value. Therefore, cost value equal 82,000. Not sales amount equal 40%. Therefore, based on 82,000, 40% should be calculated. 40% value equal 32,800 should be considered as a closing stock. At the same time, try to calculate cost value of inventory as less net realizable value of inventory. It has given inventory available at the store. Metama physical count taking up a store ke tiyana inventory ke me diye. But goods sent to the other business on sales or return basis, if it has not sales, its cost value also should be considered as our inventory. Therefore, cost of inventory 124,200 plus 32,800. Goods sent to the other business on sales or return basis, if it has not sales, its cost value also should be considered as our inventory. Therefore, cost value equal 124,200 plus 32,800. Therefore, value equal 157,000. This is the cost value as well as try to calculate net realizable value of inventory also. Think net realizable value of inventory calculate value available at the store. It has given available at the store value equal 122,000. Think goods sent on sales or return basis. If it has not sales, it cost value equal NRV also. If it has not given it NRV, it is equal cost value. Therefore, this value should be added both cost and NRV. Therefore, try to calculate net realizable value also. 122,000 plus 32,800. Therefore, 154,800. This is the total NRV. Now think how to adjust. Think requirements. We ask correct sales value as well as correct data value. And inventory they ask included under cost of sales calculation as well as they ask included financial position and they ask stock written off also. Therefore, first one correct sales value. Think sales available trial balance also. Therefore, they ask correct value. Correct sales value. Trial balance it has given 1,455,600 plus 74,400. Think goods sent on sales or written basis. It has not recorded, but 40% not sales. It means 60% sales. That value also should be added. Therefore, 74,400 should be added. Correct sales value equal 1,530,000. 1,530,000. As well as correct data value also they ask. Correct data value. Data is also available trial balance. Trial balance has given data 325,600. Then add 74,400. Think goods sent on sales or written basis. It has not recorded already, but 40% not sales. It means 60% sales. Therefore, it is paid for debtors also. 74,400 should be added both data and sales. Therefore, correct data value equal 400,000. Therefore, this is the correct data value and this is the correct sales value. Based on correct sales value, you have to calculate warranty also. Based on correct data value, you have to calculate bad debts and doubtful debts. Now think about inventory. Based on margin concepts and the cost of sales calculation, cost value of inventory should be included. Cost value equal 157,000 based on margin concepts. Based on margin concepts, think income should be matched with it corresponding expenses. Therefore, under cost of sales calculation, based on margin concepts, cost value of inventory, 157,000 should be included. 157,000. But based on prudence concepts, financial position under current asset as inventory should be included, low value. Think low value equal 154,800. Low value equal 154,800. Based on prudence concepts, financial position should be included 154,800. Then difference value is stock written off. Difference value, if NRV lower than the cost value, difference value is stock written off. In this example, NRV lower than the cost value, then take the difference value. Cost value equal 157,000. As less low value equal 154,800. Therefore, difference value is stock written off. That value should be included under other expense. Value equal 2,200. Therefore, this is value should be included under other expense as stock written off. Therefore, think about inventory. How much should be included under cost of sales calculation under current assets as well as stock written off. Think how recognized. Goods sent on sales or return basis adjustment, effect for data as well as effect for sales. Therefore, interrelated adjustment. Try to recognize difference. Sometime it has given, it has been recorded as a credit sales. Sometime it has not given like that. If it has not given, those are not recorded yet. Right now, question number 7. Relevant for EPF and ETF. Ekat ahagane inna vinadi 10ak 15ak yanne. Me tika den amaru kiyala atharinna pawalanna. Puluwan tarang allagan try karan. Question number 7, relevant for EPF and ETF. being all the business organizations and available employees. Therefore, that is the reason we have discussed. This is the legal requirements. There is a separate fund available in the central bank. Retire unnata passe padi hambinne ne balanna. Employees lada salary hambinne na business ekak retire unnata passe. Anne retire unnata passe salary ena kramayak nathi unoth egolna prashnayak ena nisa thamai me fund ekak create karala thiyenne. Therefore EPF and ETF fund maintained by the central bank. That is a legal requirements. You have to know how to record in the business point of view. Our duty, we are going to provide information. Think trial balance, available salary account balance. They are double entry. Cash account, credit, salary account, debit. That is a net salary. But as a salary should be included income statement, gross salary. EPF contribution of employee also EPF for salary. Think about cash account, credit, salary account, debit. And salary account debit, EPF payable account credit. EPF contribution of employee also effect for salary accounts. Percentage normal. It has given EPF employer 15%, employee 10%. ETF only employer 5%. Here very important. Both contribution of employer and employee has not been recorded. අපි බලන්න ඕනේ employee දියා. Reason salary account effect for only contribution of employee. If EPF contribution of employee has not been recorded in this situation, trial balance available net salary. ඔන්න අපි decide කරන විදිය බලන්න. EPF contribution of employee also effect for salary. Double entry salary account debit, EPF payable account credit, but it has not recorded. But trial balance available salary. EPF contribution of employee was not recorded, but trial balance has given salary. That is value paid in cash. Cash account credit, salary account debit. After that, salary account debit, EPF payable account credit, it has not recorded. Therefore, trial balance available, net salary. Therefore, from the beginning, gross salary should be calculated. Value should be calculated based on gross salary. Think how to calculate gross salary. If net salary, think how to calculate net salary. Minimum net salary hoyanna kohomada? Gross salary king api deduct karanawa contribution of employee. If gross salary 100, deducted contribution of employee. Contribution of employee has given 10%. Therefore, net salary equal 90. This is the way you have to calculate net salary. If gross salary 100, we have to deduct only contribution of employee 10%. Therefore, in this situation, net salary equal 90. But now given net salary 63,000. Then think when net salary is 63,000, in this situation, how to calculate gross salary? 63,000, that value divided by 90 into 100. 63,000 divided by 90 into 100. This is the way you have to calculate gross salary. EPF and ETF value should be calculated based on gross salary. Therefore, here gross salary equal 70,000. Now, based on gross salary, try to calculate EPF contribution. EPF contribution of employee. EPF contribution of employee as well as EPF contribution of employer as well as ETF also. All the values should be calculated based on gross salary. EPF contribution of employer as well as ETF contribution of employer. First one thing, how to calculate gross salary. Then based on gross salary, you have to calculate employee and employer contribution. Think value. Gross salary already calculated. It is equal to 70,000. Based on gross salary, value should be calculated. Therefore, 70,000 into contribution of employee 10%. 7,000. As less based on 70,000, contribution of employer 15%. Therefore, 15% will be equal to 10,500. As well as ETF only contribution of employer. All the values should be calculated based on gross salary. Based on gross salary, therefore here will be equal to 3,500. Trial balance available salary accounts. They have a double entry. Cash account credit salary account debited. Therefore now you have to record EPF and ETF contribution of employee and employer. Normally file AJ accounts. Trial balance is given salary account balance also. Prepare the T accounts. File AJ accounts. Salary accounts. EPF expense accounts and EPF payable. As well as ETF expense and ETF payable. Normally there are file AJ accounts. Salary account balance also given. Therefore prepare the ledger accounts. Take the balances also. Think how to adjust. Those are adjustment. First one, take the balances as a brought forward given balance. Prepare the salary accounts. This is the salary. Trial balance, it has given balances also. 63,000. Therefore, that value as a balance brought forward. Debit side. That is the value paid in cash. Now cannot be written as a cash. As a balance brought forward. Then contribution of employee. Effect for salary accounts. Salary account debit. EPF payable account credit. Therefore you have to prepare EPF payable. Contribution of employee part of salary. 7,000. Think double entry. Salary account debit. EPF payable account credit. Therefore, 7,000 salary account debit, EPF payable account credit. Therefore, EPF payable account credit as a salary and salary account debit as EPF payable. Name of other ledger accounts. Think double entry, contribution of employee effect for salary accounts. And EPF payable account credit as well as EPF contribution of employer earner the expense. It is not effect for salary accounts. Therefore, you have to prepare a separate ledger account for that. As a EPF expense. EPF expense. Contribution of employee, 10,500. It is not effect for salary. Another expense of the business. Therefore, 10,500 EPF expense account debit, EPF payable account credit. 10,500 expense account debit, EPF payable account credit. Therefore, EPF expense account debit as EPF payable and EPF payable account credit as EPF expense. EPF payable account credit as EPF expense. Think contribution of employee. Both contribution of employee and employer effect for EPF payable accounts. Now think ETF only give their contribution by the employer. Employer mean business, earner the expense. There are two separate ledger account for that. ETF expense accounts as well as ETF payable accounts. Those are not repeat for salary. Separate two ledger account for ETF. Therefore, ETF expense as well as ETF payable. ETF payable. 3,500 only contribution of employer, another expense. Therefore, EPF expense account debit, EPF payable account credit. Therefore, ETF expense account debit, ETF payable account credit. ETF payable account credit as an ETF expense. Name of other ledger accounts. As well as ETF expense account debit as an ETF payable. If it has given, think about any organization. It may be company some also. There are more employees available in the business organization. This is the legal requirements. Definitely, they are in the paper. Our duty in accounting, we are going to provide information. Therefore, EPF and ETF available definitely in the error paper. Why? Employees available. Legal requirements. There is a fund maintained by the central bank. Think how to recognize salary available in the trial balance. Net or gross. If it has given net salary, think how to calculate gross salary. Then think how to record in the ledger accounts. Salary. Think about effect for salary, contribution of employee also. Salaries expense should be included under administration expense. EPF expense, also administration expense. EPF payable liability under current liability. As well as ETF expense, administration expense, ETF payable, current liability, 5 marks. Any organization, sometime it has given sole proprietorships, sometime it has given partnerships, sometime it has given company. Therefore, adjustment very important. In this level, you have to know as adjustment, goods sent on sales or return basis, EPF and ETF, disposal adjustment, depreciation adjustment, state line basis and reducing balance methods, inventory adjustment, bad and doubtful debts adjustment, accrual and prepaid adjustment, inventory adjustment. In the old try karanna kohomari then, based on trial balance, how to prepare financial statement. Varadi varadi hari hadanna nattan company ganan hadaruna amaru wenawa. Mokada mewa hadanna nathuwa issarata yanna ba kohomada. We are going to prepare financial statement. Therefore, you have to know how to prepare financial statement based on trial balance. Then ogol trial balance ke base karagena adjustment ekak gana balance wenna hadanna puluwan kiyala balanna. පොඩි පොඩි ඇඩ්ජස්ට්මන්ට් ලවුලක් තියෙ බලන්න. දන්නට ක්ලියර් කරගන්න. එතස දන්නේ නැතිව පොඩ පොඩ අල්ල ගන්න බලන්න. මොකද මෙතනින් යාට ඇඩ්ජස්ට්මන්ට් එක විතරයි ඇඩ්මිනිස්ට්‍රේට්. තව ඉස්සර දෙනවා රීවැලියුේෂන්, ඩිස්පෝසල්, එක්ස්චේන්ජ්, චේන්ජස් ඉන් account estimates, value added tax adjustment like that. There are more adjustment available. Normally A roll paper question number 1 compulsory. Separate question available for partnership also 20 marks. And MCQ paper there are 5 questions 11 for partnerships and legal environments we have to consider. Sometimes it has given value added tax also, VAT. Therefore, I have discussed VAT adjustment also. Right. Prashna thiruna ganna balan. Class ekata aniwaryama sambandha wenna try karanna. Honda resource ekata yanna ona kiyala hitenawa. Mokada mewa igena ganna nathuwa alla ganna ba issaraadi. Exam format language noise ra right prashna natthanga pilada sambemu good night.